But I've always really liked the language of the Bible and some of the stories that get told in church. I think there's a lot of like wisdom and history held in those words and those stories. They find my way into songs sometimes. Anyway, this is a song called Garden that's kind of me wrestling with some of those ideas still in my own way.
In your mind, there's a garden.